The Undertaker left Florida a world heavyweight champion and with an unprecedented 16-0 record at WrestleMania. And at the biggest spectacle of them all, the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania, the WWE Universe will witness a timeless battle between Mr. WrestleMania Shawn Michaels and the 16-0 streak of The Undertaker. Which one of these dueling destinies will eclipse the other? Will the mythical streak of The Undertaker be sacrificed? Or will the initials HBK be inscribed on the 17th headstone of The Undertaker's WrestleMania graveyard?
And things will certainly get extreme at the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania when it will be Hardy versus Hardy, brother versus brother. That's right, Jeff and Matt in an Extreme Rules match, which means no disqualification, no countouts. Matt Hardy may have opened a wound that may never be closed when he turned his back and betrayed his brother Jeff. Jeff has agreed to face his brother, and trust me, folks, the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania will be unforgettable.
Rey Mysterio has missed the last two WrestleManias due to injury, but not this year. The challenge was made by Rey Mysterio, and it was accepted by JBL. And JBL believed that it is his destiny to do something historic at WrestleMania. Who will walk away the Intercontinental Champion, the self-made millionaire JBL, or the master of the 619, Rey Mysterio?
There will be no escape for these four superstars when the ring will be surrounded by lumberjacks. Which tag team will reign as the new unified tag team champions when the brothers from San Juan, Carlito and Primo, face off against the dirt sheet duo, John Morrison and The Miz?
One of WrestleMania's most prestigious and anticipated matches is the Money in the Bank ladder match. Eight superstars will attempt to climb the ladder and obtain the briefcase with a guaranteed championship opportunity inside that can be cashed in at any point.
For weeks and weeks, Chris Jericho has been insulting and disrespecting some of the greatest WWE superstars of all time, and at WrestleMania, it all comes to a head. It's a three-on-one match where Rowdy Roddy Piper, Jimmy Superfly Snuka, and Ricky the Dragon Steamboat take on Chris Jericho. And with the Nature Boy Ric Flair in the Legends corner, Chris Jericho hopes to overcome the esteemed Hall of Fame careers that await him at WrestleMania.
Quit pinching yourself and Jack quit pinching me. You're not dreaming. 25 of the sexiest women on television will face off against each other in a 25 Diva Battle Royal, with the winner being crowned the first ever Miss WrestleMania.
At the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania, it will be a triple threat match for the World Heavyweight Championship when the rated R superstar Edge, The Big Show, and John Cena all face off for championship gold. In recent weeks, John Cena has been stirring things up in this strange love triangle involving Vicky Guerrero, her husband Edge, and her apparent lover, The Big Show. Now that Edge realizes The Big Show's betrayal, how will the champion target his newfound nemesis? And how will Cena's participation affect the dynamic in this volatile mixture?
Randy Orton and Triple H have taken things to unseen levels of brutality over the past few weeks. This situation has grown far too personal. While there's no telling what depths Orton is willing to go to in order to save himself, there's also no telling how far Triple H is willing to go to seek revenge for those he holds so dear. Will it be Orton's law or Triple H's game at WrestleMania?